reminisce, I reminisce. Yeah. I reminisce for a spell, or shall I say think back 22 years ago to keep it on track. The birth of a child on the 8th of October, a toast, but my granddaddy came sober. Count all the fingers and the toes, now I suppose you hope the little black boy grows. 18 years younger than my mama, but I really got beatings cause the girl loved trauma. In single parenthood, there I stood. By the time she was 21, had another one. This one's a girl, let's name her
Pam. Two very respected, highly prolific music icons, contemporaries, all that good stuff. On my left, I have the man that brought you T.I. Youngbloods and goddamn John Legend too, shawty. KP, Kawan, first man in the building. And we also have the man that produced all the songs that you probably beat somebody ass in college too. You know what I'm saying? He made all the songs that got you through some real shit and you ain't feel like going to church that Sunday. We got Mr. David Banner.
First to tell you, motherfucker, trap or die, that me okay. Mr. Whip a night and get a half a pie, that me okay. Mr. If I'm talking, you said listen, game is free, okay. Mr. Got two old ones and two half ones, yeah, that's three, okay. Leave up out of here with two bad ones, yeah, that's me, okay. Mr. Rian, no. By two phantoms, yeah, that's me, okay. On that Avion to the head, hey, but me, okay. Never put a fist before my bread, hey, not me, okay. I'm a fool on that Avion, no snow be on that liquor. Approach me if you want to, I will smoke you like a Swisher. You know my game, tizite, you know that soft tizite. Presidential day-day, looking like two blocks. Chain on Tupac when he was on death row. All black glizzards, F-46 Lego. All my niggas spot it, all my bitches sweet. One call, that's all. Choppers pay him a visit. Real nigga for sure. Got a fetish for dope. 34 unit, 900 oh. Break him down in the sips, that's a hell of a flip. Had him, now they gone. Guess I'm taking the trip. First to tell you, motherfucker, trap or die, that me okay. Mr. Whip a night and get a half a pie, that me okay. Mr. If I'm talking, you said listen, game is free, okay. Mr. Got two old ones and two half ones, yeah, that's three, okay. Leave up out of here with two bad ones, yeah, that's me, okay. Mr. Rian, know about two phantoms, yeah, that's me, okay. On that Avion to the head, hey, but me, okay. Never put a fist before my bread, hey, not me, okay. Office made some history up at Def Jam. Chisel ain't dropping, nigga, what the fuck is Def Jam? I know you heard how your boy bossed up at Atlantic. Bullshit, might just drop my next album on Atlantic. I really hope you bitches ready. Vice Prezi and this Prezi got some shit off in my bezzy. So what you say? My wrist.